Hit me on the celly, watching belly. Godson, I could see they study Machiavelli. Peanut butter pins, got them jelly at the deli. If you feeling like a ninja, I got a machete. Hell yeah, them girls bad, but the fuck.
What is up, YouTube? It is your tatted up queen, Chrissy Angel, back at it again with another video. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new, welcome and hit that subscribe button down below because you don't want to be anywhere but here. For those of you who are not new, thank you for tuning back into my channel, okay? So guys, this is so annoying when my shirt does that. But anywho, as you guys can see today, based on the title and the thumbnail, I will be giving you guys 30 YouTube video ideas, okay? This is just a video to help any YouTuber out there that's struggling right now with video ideas. It's not easy being a YouTuber, I'm telling you. Sometimes when it's my recording day, I'm just like, what am I recording today? And it's funny because I have an agenda for every day, and I always try to make sure that I have a list of video ideas, and then I just, you know, randomly choose out the jar. Y'all know that. So this video is to just help you guys, whether you're a small YouTuber, a big YouTuber, whatever the case may be. I'm just trying to shed some light, okay, because it's not easy. So before we get into this video, please, if you're feeling my vibe, which I'm hoping you are, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe down below if you have not already, which you should have. What you waiting for? But y'all see this little part I gave myself? I'm trying something new. I hope y'all like it. I look real 90s right now, the funny thing. But anyways, we're gonna get right into the video. So I don't have the book, I got the paper. But this is what I'm gonna be looking at. So the first idea for your YouTube channel is a story time, or multiple story times. Story times do very well, I know, on my channel, and everybody loves story times. You can literally tell a story about anything. Like, legit, just think about anything that's happened in your life, something that you really, really want to share, and just make it interesting. You can't be boring while you're telling the story, because then people gonna be like, I'm not watching this, and then they're gonna click over to somebody else's video, and you don't want that, okay? So definitely story times is a good are good video ideas, because you can always do more than one story time. The next idea is a small YouTuber support video. Now, I've just started doing these kind of videos, and what got me started was because I used to watch this other YouTuber do it, and I got so many subscribers just off of her videos alone. So I figured, why not just do my own? You know, the same thing that she's doing, I could be doing as well. And it's actually very trendy because, you know, the YouTube community is very small. Well, in a sense, it's small, but it's big at the same time. So it's just like the world. At some point, you're always gonna run into somebody who you know, and then that person may know somebody that you don't know. So, you know, as long as you guys stay connected, then we could grow. So yeah, definitely small YouTuber support. Next idea is a try-on haul, or try-on hauls. You can literally look in your closet and try on anything, because people love to see what people are wearing. People love to see what's in your closet, because the more you show people what you have, the more ideas people will get on, you know, maybe what they can buy next. So you could show, like I did my graphic t-shirt try on haul, I did a pink sweatsuit try on haul, I did a jeans try on haul. You can literally try on anything, okay? Try on your wigs if you have wigs, try on your socks if you got socks, whatever it is, try it on, okay? So next, lip playlist video. whatever video, I mean, not video, whatever songs you feel are, you know, lit and they're trending, because you don't want to choose any boring music, because then people not really going to listen to your, they're not going to want to listen to the music, but they also not going to really want to watch your video. But you never know. Just choose some lit songs that's trending right now. Make sure you edit the video well enough where you're not being copyrighted, because you're not going to get monetized for the video, but this is just a video suggestion. Put it together and make you a little, you know, lit playlist, and then show everybody what exactly it is that you're listening to, because you never know. Maybe you have a style that other people don't, and you're giving people, you know, ideas on what to listen to. So that's something to think about. Next is TV show or movie suggestions. This could be for regular TV, it could be for Netflix, it could be for Hulu, it could be for Disney Plus. Literally, whatever it is, whatever you watch your movies and your TV shows on, share with the world. Especially right now, we're all in quarantine. Everybody's finding new shows to watch and new movies to watch. So definitely put everybody on. I know I recently just did this video, and I did it on Netflix. So the next time I do this video, I want to do on Hulu, because I just got access to Hulu. So I'm definitely keeping my eye out, and that video is coming soon. So stay tuned. The next video suggestion is unpopular opinions. I'm pretty sure everybody knows about this, because this is very, very common. Everybody does an unpopular opinions video. And if you don't know what it is, pretty much it's just opinions that are underrated. So I recently just did this this video. Everything that I'm mentioning is going to be in the description box down below, so make sure you guys go and check that out. But I just did an unpopular opinions video not too long ago, and I was talking about, you know, little things like apple juice is better than orange juice, white chocolate is better than regular chocolate, you know, a full face of makeup is not what you need every day. So it's stuff like that you could talk about, and you can literally make it your own. It could be about food, it could be about clothes, hair, whatever it is. Just make it you, make it interesting. Don't be boring. The next video idea is hair product reviews. I'm natural right now, and you know, I just recently big chopped my hair almost 3 months ago actually. So you know, whatever products I may use in my hair, I think it's necessary for me to give my reviews on it and spread it, you know, show the world, because there's somebody probably that's out there that's like, damn, I just cut my hair too, or my hair's growing and I need some, you know, new products. I don't know what I want to use. And then they come to YouTube and they look on my video. So this could be you. If you have any natural hair products that you want to use and you want to review, let everybody know. All right, moving along, next one is a room tour. This is another video that I recently recorded. A room tour, those are very popular too, they're just popular in general. It could be your room, it could be your mom's room, it could be your dorm room, whatever it is. As long as it's a room tour, it's lit. I'm telling y'all, room tours do very well, because people are interested in other people's lives. People love to see what you have personally going on, so that is definitely a great video to have, well, to record. Next is a skincare routine. Okay, those are definitely trending right now, and that's another video that I recently did. Skincare routines, I believe, are very popular because so many people have different skin types, and everybody's looking for something that's gonna benefit their skin. So obviously coming to YouTube is beneficial, because you have so many people doing different routines, and trying out all of these different routines and finding the best one is beneficial to the person that's looking for it. So if you go ahead and show everybody your skin routine, you never know, maybe you might blow up off of that. Think about that. The next video idea is Would You Rather. This is another video that I did. A Would You Rather, if you don't know, it's a game for Would You Rather, and it's just like, you know, you're answering questions. Would you rather go to the beach or go to the pool? Would you rather go to the amusement park or go to the regular park? You know, stuff like that. And if you live with people, it's perfect because you have somebody else that you can record with. Me, on the other hand, I have to do everything alone. And it sucks we're in quarantine, but I have to get creative, you know? So definitely just go online, choose some of these would you rather questions, either answer it alone or you could do it with a family member, or if you're allowing people over to your house right now, a friend. All right, next idea is day in the life. I know a lot of us are, well, majority of us are home due to COVID-19, unfortunately. And, you know, it's still fun to me personally. I feel like it is, because when you show, you know, people what you're doing on your day-to-day while you're in the house, it's still interesting because people still want to know, like, dang, like, we home, but what is he doing or what is she doing, you know? And especially if these are your loyal subscribers, they're going to watch your video anyway. You just have to really, really make it your own. It could literally be, like, a day in the life, what I do during quarantine. You know, you get up, you make breakfast, you wash your car, you take your dog for a walk, you bathe your kids. Literally, it could be anything, okay? As long as it's a day in the life of you, that's perfect. All right, moving right along. A closet tour. That is another video idea. Like I said earlier, people love to see what you have in your closet. People love to see what you personally have going on. So if you just record you opening up your closet and showing everybody what's in your closet, people are really tuned in. You'll be surprised how many comments you get. I'm telling you, definitely try that video. Next is Get to Know Me tag. I did this video a while ago, but a Get to Know Me tag is pretty much you just answering some questions about yourself. That way your subscribers can get to know you better and they can feel connected. The tag part comes along because when you're finished, you're supposed to tag another YouTuber, maybe somebody that you know or somebody that inspired you to do the video. And then you guys keep the, you know, keep the tag going on. You know how to play tag. So when you finish and you tag the next person, that person is it. And that's how the video, you know, gets recycled, I guess. But it's cool. All right, so the next video idea is unboxing. We're all home. I'm pretty sure everybody's ordering off of Amazon. Everybody's ordering from wherever y'all ordering from. Everybody's ordering something, and everybody likes to see what you purchase. So you can do, that's even another idea, what you purchase. But still, you can do an unboxing video. So like, you get your package and you don't open it yet until you start recording. That way you and your subscribers could see what it is that you bought, and we, as your subscribers, you know, they can get your first reaction to what you, you know, what you unboxing, even though you already know what it is that you ordered. But still, all right, next, a collection video. I've done plenty of these. A collection video is pretty much you just showing, you know, the world your collection of anything. So like, I did my shoe collection, I did my UGG collection, and I did my lip gloss collection. And it has to be a lit collection though. Like, don't let it just be like three things and you think you're about to come on here and record. No, that's whack. You have to make it interesting to people. Because if you only show me three things, I'm telling you, I'm not watching it. So I know somebody else is not watching it because it's going to be too short. Like, you don't want to do that. But you can show your shoes, your sprays, your sneakers, your sweaters, your comforter sets. Like, you can literally show the collection that you have to anything, okay? My gamers out there, I don't know what those things are called, but they're like little action figure things. You can even show those. I know that's big. So definitely be creative. All right, the next idea is what's on my iPhone. I really want to do this video so bad, but because I record on my phone, that's kind of hard for me to do because you have to screen record the stuff that's on your phone, but you also have to speak at the same time. So for those of you out there who have done this video, who know how to do it and you're watching my video, please comment down below and tell me how to do it, because I really want to do it. But for those of you who haven't done this video, this is a great idea. Just show the world what's on your phone. Like I keep saying, people really want to know what is going on with you personally. So if you're showing people what's on your phone, you're now introducing the world to different apps that they may not even have. You're introducing the world to, you know, you can show them your social media. That way they can get connected with you. You never know. All right, another idea is a sneaker review. I would definitely say make sure, for one, that you know exactly what you're talking about, and two, that it's a new release. Because, like, I did a sneaker review on the Bred 4s, and that video was terrible. I knew a little bit of what I was talking about, but it was just like, still, the video was eh. I think I might actually delete it, but I'm gonna put it down below so y'all can check it out if y'all want to. But I did a review on two pair of Pumas that I had, and I got more views on those than I have subscribers. So mind you, I have over 800 subscribers now. But yeah, so it really depends on the time that the shoe came out and how well you know about the shoe. But you can definitely do a sneaker review, because those do very, very well, I'm telling you. All right, the next video idea is a get ready with me. Now, I know we're all at home, but some of you out there who may have a YouTube channel, you never know. Maybe you still have to go to work. Maybe you just started going back to work. You can show people, like, you know, get ready with me as I'm getting ready to go to work. Or get ready with me as I'm going to, you know, get ready to go to the grocery store. You know, something like that. It doesn't necessarily have to be dragged out or anything. Like, I've done a get ready with me just to stay home, you know. So definitely the next idea is a mukbang. I know I love mukbangs. I just love food. I mean, y'all could tell I ain't no skinny. I'm not skinny. But when you do a mukbang, the purpose of a mukbang is you're not only eating on camera, but you have to be speaking about something interesting too. So don't just be like, yeah. So, like, you actually have to be speaking about something that's relevant to the world and something of interest, so that people can actually want to stick around and watch your video, okay? And also watch you eat, because you have to let us know where you're eating from. And it has to be some lit food. You can't just be like, yeah, I just ordered from the chicken spot. But no, not necessarily, because this, you never know. People may be ordering from the chicken spot, and there's certain things that you eat that they may not even have heard of. So you never know. Just be creative. All right, moving along. The next video idea is a reaction video. Oh my God. I did a reaction video to Chris Brown Undecided last year, and the video blew up. The funny thing is, I don't know how to do an actual reaction video, like how you see other people, like with the screen up here. I do my reaction videos by looking at my laptop and giving you my reaction. That's just me. I'm sorry. But maybe those of you that's watching who have done reaction videos know how to do it better than me. Kudos to you. I'm not there yet. I'm still learning. But to those of you who haven't done this video, that is another idea for your channel. Definitely do a reaction video. Look at any trending songs, any new songs, any video that just came out, and, you know, definitely go and record your own reaction video. To be honest with you, right now, I think my favorite YouTuber, not even I think, my favorite YouTuber right now, well, he's not my favorite YouTuber, but the best, okay, I'm chatting. My YouTuber friend, okay, I'm gonna put his link down below. His name is Manny the Gemini. He is amazing with his reaction videos, okay? I'm telling you. And right now, he's showing mad love to my son, MGK. So, MGK, good looks. But, yeah, definitely check out Manny the Gemini's channel, because his reactions, first of all, his channel is lit. Videos, bangers. But still, definitely go check that out. So, reaction videos is definitely another good video idea. Next are vlogs. That's another good video idea. I know we can't go outside right now, so the vlogs are just gonna be woke up, doing this, doing that, can't go outside. But you still have to be creative. You know, if you want to do a vlog right now, I would say definitely make it you. You know, don't make it so boring. Just show us what you do throughout the day, I guess. That's kind of like a day in the life. But I don't know, just make it different. I don't even know how to say it. Just make it you, okay? Just make it lit. A next. Mad Caribbean and I'm Mad American. Another video idea is pranks. You can do pranks, especially if you live in a house with mad other people. You can do a prank on literally anybody. I wish I could do a prank on my parents. My mother is never camera ready, and my dad, I don't know. Maybe I should try one on him. Maybe. I'll think about that. But definitely do a prank on anybody that you live with. I'm telling you, pranks are amazing. Pranks are really amazing. I actually might do a prank on my daughter. That'll be funny, because she's easy to get. But next video idea is a challenge. You can literally do any single challenge. Go on YouTube, click on trending challenges, and they will show you every challenge. Smack of Facts, the Whisper Challenge, the Baby Food Challenge. What else? There's so many other challenges. Just check it out, okay? Next idea is Facts About You. That's something like the Get to Know Me tag, but it's just another name for it. So, like, with the Get to Know Me tag is more so you're answering questions about you, but the Facts About Me is literally just you telling us what you want us to know about yourself. So I did this video last year. I did like 25 facts about me, and I was just like, yeah, well, you know, I live here, this is my favorite color, you know, stuff like that, stuff that I figured that you guys would want to know. So that's definitely a good video idea, because your subscribers can definitely feel, you know, even more connected to you when you do stuff like that. All right, the next video idea is Q&A. I personally love Q&As because I feel like I'm getting to know you more. It sucks that, you know, It sucks that I'm not asking these questions, you know, of you, but the fact that you have these questions already and I'm watching your video is amazing, because I'm still getting to know you regardless. So if you guys do a question and answer video, that'll be perfect, like I said, once again, for your subscribers to get to know you. And you can also tell your subscribers if they have more questions to comment down below. That way the relationship is always there. All right, next is Clean With Me. I love watching these videos. I don't know why, but I just feel like it's so therapeutic. And it's funny because my room actually needs to be straightened up a little bit. So I actually might do this video next week. I might do a little clean with me, straighten up my room with me, something like that. But you can definitely do that video, because a lot of people like to see what your room looked like before. You know, and then they like to see you clean up and stuff, and then they like to see the outcome. So definitely do that. Those are, I'm not sure if it's trending, but that's really a good video to do. Another video idea is Cook With Me. A few of my subscribers have actually asked me to do this video, because I've somehow turned into the quarantine chef in my house. If you go and check out my Pros of Quarantine video, I was just, you know, letting people know that one of the pros of my quarantine is that I've learned how to cook really well, and I've been cooking nonstop. So if you know how to cook because of quarantine, or just because you know how to cook, definitely show your subscribers what it is that you're good at making. Show your subscribers you buying the ingredients, you prepping the food, you cooking the food, and then your outcome. I should definitely do this video next week, because I'm thinking about baking some macaroni and some chicken and then putting some little sides to it. I don't know yet, but stay tuned, okay? I hope y'all subscribed by now if y'all didn't already. All right, moving along. So the next video idea is a laundry routine. I like these kind of videos because this goes hand in hand with cleaning. I'm a very clean person. I like to always straighten up and do laundry and wash the dishes and, you know, clean something real quick. So I feel like a laundry routine is perfect because you can show people the routine that you have. Do you separate the whites and the darks? Do you put everything together? Do you do 10 minutes compared to 30 minutes for some people? What soap do you use? How much soap do you use? These are things that people are really interested in. I'm one of them. So go ahead and record this video if you haven't already. I think I should do that. But I did my laundry already, so maybe next week. All right, moving along. So the next video idea is a tutorial. This could be literally for anything. You can tutor anybody in anything at this point. You can tutor people how to do your eyebrows, how to do your makeup, how to clean your sneakers, how to play a game, how to get your edges laid, how to moisturize your hair, how to be a parent. That's for another time. But anyways, that's definitely a good idea. Do tutorials, I'm telling you, because those trending, those never go out of style. They're always needed. Somebody is always typing up how to. Boom, tutorial pops up. You never know, your channel could be the first one. Check it out. And last but not least, guys, the last video idea that I have for you, which is number 30, is a business promotion. I know a lot of us have our own businesses that we've started, maybe fell off or started and keeping going. But I feel like YouTube is definitely the perfect platform for you to promote yourself, promote your business. You can definitely show, you know, whatever it is that you may have. It could literally be anything. You know, my sister and I, not too long ago, we were making and selling lip glosses. My daughter's father and I, not too long ago, we were making t-shirts and selling them. So I'm hoping that those two things get back up and running at some point. The quarantine is taking over right now, but definitely promote your business on YouTube so that you can get a lot of customers, that you can get a lot of traffic to your social media, because we all have to win, okay, at some point. So thank you guys for listening. Thank you guys for watching. I am so happy that you guys chose my channel today. Also, thank you guys for the over 800 subscribers. I really do appreciate the support. I love you guys. You are definitely my family. I swear this would not be possible without you. For real, like, I'm not even lying. But give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe down below if you have not already. Please check the description box for the links that I mentioned. Check the description box for my social media so that we can stay connected. Click that bell right there so that you can get notified whenever I upload. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.